thousands of years before our time, Hindu faith had a clear concept of the creation of the universe, compatible today with modern science. That we are all connected with everybody and everything in the universe, and that the basis of our existence is not matter, but energy.
So come on this journey with me and you'll learn how to play the game.
And then they discovered that the atom did not exist.
Quantum physics tells us that solid matter is mostly empty space.
Uncountable trillion universes, all in the cycle of manifesting and dissolving.
India, hooray! You with me?
If you don't like the results, change your behavior.